Okay, my best memories of Hwa Chong were not particularly in any order. Doing mass dance with everyone and learning, you know, the moves with the rest of the college. Building a giant lantern during the lantern making festival. And all of this was done, you know, even though I was in the humanities scheme, which a lot of people say, you know, is Ang Mo Pai, you know, those people who study under the Ang Mo tutors. But really, you know, wherever we were, we really felt the Hua Chu de Jing Shen. And, you know, that was the one thing, you know, that pervaded, you know, our stay, you know, my stay in Hua Chong. I made so many friends, which are the strongest friends that I've made in my life in Hua Chong. Some of them that came to me with me to Hua Chong were from Catholic High, you know, where the same kind of culture, the Chinese culture, was. So I would say those were great years. They were golden years of my life. Even though, again, we were in that batch that weren't in the Bukit Timah campus, the iconic Bukit Timah campus, and we were in some temporary school in Bukit Batok. You know, but the days and nights spent hanging out together, studying on the rooftop, staying over sometimes late at night to talk about not just our lessons, but about life and our futures, that is something that I will always remember.